The next day.
Ciao, Marco Valda residence.
Alberto? Luca!
Marco Valda residence?
Yeah, it's how Massimo wants me to answer the phone.
Why?
He learned how I used to answer the phone.
What did you say?
Hey, what's wrong with you, stupido?
That's not important.
Okay then. Hey, Alberto? Do you ever think about that day at the beach?
Luca, I'm a lifeguard at the beach. You're gonna have to be a bit more specific.
The day we fought each other and you showed Giulia you were a sea monster?
Oh, that day. No, not really. Why? Do you? Luca, what's going on?
I gotta go. I'll see you this weekend.
Huh?
Luca, wait!
Alberto? What's wrong, ragazzo?
That was Luca. He seemed upset, but didn't say why.
Non preoccuparti, Alberto. He'll tell you when he's ready.
I hope.
And so the weekend came. And it was full of emotions. Coming together for the first time in months. There were tears. There were laughs. But most of all, the underdogs were finally reunited.